I was on the bed. You know, when my brother called me from Gambia, you know, and then told me about the tragic news that my brother passed away, that he's been stabbed. You know, so I couldn't even believe it when I heard it anyway. So, yeah, he was a nice and a loving person. And he's very friendly and down to earth. And he's friendly with everybody, I can say. And he do make jokes with different people, especially me as a brother. And I know also that he was a peaceful man. And for that being the case, that's why this is a tragic shock to us anyway. Yeah, we really want justice. Yeah, the people responsible for this, I'm just appealing to them to come forward and then help the police to make their investigation easy. Yeah, for them to say anything, any information they've seen or heard, to forward it to the police so that the police can continue their investigation. It will be so helpful as well. We're still coping anyway. Yeah, I know it's hard to, you know, to think about it, you know, but we're still coping.